And this is when it got awkward.
We have a corporate gig today, and you know we're gonna make it happen. I got a surprise for you guys. I got a surprise, two surprises actually. We're gonna get into that shortly. Right now, all I'm trying to do is do the one trip in. I don't know if it's gonna happen, hopefully. Wife hands, what do you think? You notice the cart is full and I still have space on the grip and gaff bag to put some of my things in there. Load and score for this, get a 9 out of 10. Solid 9 out of 10. So got my car right here, got the venue. I just got to go around a little corner. I'll show you that. And then right inside is the venue. Here we are, right in the loading. This is everything that we're gonna show you today. All my systems, my speakers, my facade, everything, my table, everything on this one cart, except the wash effects. I can't lie. And voila, I'm in the venue. Came here and they had up lights already. So that makes my job easier. No up lights to put up. Those look like pretty good up lights. Let me show you them. Looks like some Chinese made. Let's see. They're pretty big, pretty bright. Probably, oh, these are eternal. These are good lights. Very bright. They're white, so they match my decor. So we're gonna leave those suckers in. And they have them all around the room already. So today, we got a separate system to set up. And as always, I got my Maui 5 Go. Put on Algorithm DJ Pro, and we just let it go. Let me show you. This is a separate section where we're gonna have the cocktail, and also some people who may not be comfortable with the crowd that we have tonight, they're gonna be out here as well. So we're gonna leave that there. Got my phone going, got the waterfalls coming. Let me show you the waterfalls. This is one of the benefits of doing the job that we do. Experience things like this, you know? I don't know about you DJs, but sometimes I just sit and I take it all in. I mean, we live a very fortunate lifestyle to be able to come to beautiful places, make people smile, make people happy, play music, have fun. That's my job. It's not even a job. This is a lifestyle. This is how easy these Maui 5 Go's are to set up. Pull off the cover off the base. Make sure you have the battery for the bottom. And here's the bottom. It has the little prongs to go in here. You put the spacer. This is just a dummy speaker. And then you put the top, which has the array. And voila, you do good. And because it's battery operated, we don't have to worry about anything there. EV ELX200 18SP, and I want to show you a little hack that I did. So rather than drilling through the subwoofer and putting casters, I went to Harbor Freight. This is $13. I got this, and I put Velcro. I can't even take it off. That's how strong this is. And this allows me to roll this once I have it off the cart. Roll it freely. So the Velcros are right here. They do not impact the feet. That's the one thing I like about my modifications there. You got the Velcro points and they're pretty strong. Yeah, it makes this a little bit better to roll in, but also it doesn't damage my sub box. They're Here's my wash effects. Love these wash effects on the Rockville totem stands. They look great. These are my dance floor lights. This is all you need. And with the chandeliers today, these things are gonna be popping. Maybe we'll put a nice red color or green, who knows. Let's go. So, some of you may ask where I get my my sub pole. This is from Pro X. It's nice and white, just like everything else that I have here. And I'm sure you see it, we have these white bungee cords that is gonna match the white XLR and white power cord that I have. The big difference between this and the Evolve is obviously you have the pole, and you gotta put this big boy over here, which doesn't weigh a lot, it weighs about 34 pounds. But that's one of the biggest differences between this and the Evolve system. Not bad, this is light. You got your 18 and your 12, so this should definitely kick this room. Some of you ask me how I get my wash effects attached to my Rockville totem. Let me show you. So these came with the Rockville totem. Usually this is on top and then you put your fixture on top. All I did was I flipped it around, put a little screw on top here that you can't see, and just put it right through the wash effects and tighten it up. And that's it. And normally I wash my ceilings so I'm not blinding everyone. So I'm thinking these ceilings with the chandelier, they're gonna look beautiful, beautiful. Thank you. Big shout out to White Hands, by the way. Friends, 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 friends. Welcome to the Amber Room in Danbury, Connecticut, where I have the good fortune of DJing for a corporate event. We have over 350 in attendance today, so it should be a good one. Ah, I have something exciting to show you. I can't wait to tell you guys what it sounds like. I'm sure it sounds good. Right now, I just love the rich, warm sound that's coming from it. The only other thing is, as you can see, I'm in rags. So we gotta get change, all right? All right, all change. This looks better, right? All right, so I am not gonna leave you hanging. Let's go check out the system and I'll walk you through what I have. So as you walk in, you see the two totems with the wash effects. Twos on the top of the totems, the Rockville totems. And then you see my facade with the brand new scrim. Now the scrim, it relates to the event. You know, this is a space company. So I got a scrim, a set of scrims that look kind of spacey and give it that vibe. So like I said before, hopefully my attendees appreciate the gesture here. Then on the side, you have the ELX200, the 18SP and the 12P. And they're in white and they're illuminated by my Ape Lab Maxis. I'm using Maxis today because the venue actually had their own uplight in, so I didn't have to uplight. One of the perks of today. So I'm gonna walk you in and show you up close everything, including behind the facade. I'll also show you up close my ELX200 18SP and 12P. Come on. So right here, I'm standing next to my EV setup. This is not a column speaker, this is my point source that I've detailed in my previous video. If you haven't seen it, check it out. I compare an EV Evolve next to this system here. I'm expecting great things tonight. The sound is warm, it feels good, and I don't think I'm missing anything with this. Come on, let's go. So this is the Rockville totem in white, and I have the white scrim with the wash effects 2 on top, and I have a Donner receiver. Right, plugged into the back, and I have a transmitter from the back. I am running sound switch, and that's how I'm gonna control everything tonight. Let's go. So if you look down, I am not using any gaff tape today other than the one that's behind the subwoofer. I have these things here that covers the wire and it's doing a great job, so I don't have to go on my knees and do gaff tape. You've seen in my videos before, I love gaff tape and I use it, but today we're gonna do without it because I have everything laid out. The combo wire, I don't have to gaff tape that. You know, no one's gonna come on the stage, and if they do, they'll realize that we have some cords here. Towards the back of me, we have the coins with the V-shaped pattern, and that's gonna add some eye candy, as I always say. And then coming towards the front here, we have our Rain 1, my prized Rain 1. Love this thing. I can't speak enough about it. Actually, I can, because this thing is amazing. It allows me to do what I do, to mix, to scratch. As you know, I used to have Technique 1200s, and this brings me back to that. Love this thing. We have my Yamaha MG06 mixer, my Audio-Technica headphone, running the lights. This is the Korg Nano Key. So I have my lights, the wash effects, running through Sound Switch, and this is mapped out. So I have, you know, all the colors mapped out. I know which one, the static colors, RGBW. I have strobe, I have the blackout feature. So this allows me to control everything. And then, you know, I have my cup holders over here, my keys is right here. And then I have my booth audio. And then what you're seeing with the green glow, that's my GTD audio mic. It's a four channel mic. Two are lapels that I don't use, and two are the handhelds. The handhelds are great. So for those of you looking for, you know, a good quality mic that, you know, it's not gonna break the bank, definitely check out the GT audio mic. All right, friends, hopefully you enjoy this one. We're gonna try to rock this. We're gonna try to play some new music, some good mixes for you. And you know, if you're seeing this and you're liking the mix, do me a favor, press that subscribe button. Yeah.
Everybody ready to jump? I get up. Let's get ready to jump. You had the time of your life. My name is DJ Peck.
Yes, I swear. It's a dream.
Thank you, friends and family, ladies and gentlemen. You guys were amazing.
Friends, end of the night. This is called striking. You just got to get it. Tear down this mother. And you want to be as fast as possible. I'm trying to get out of here in as little time as possible. And I do not want to make my staff, the wait staff or the kitchen staff or any of those guys wait for me. So we're striking this. Shout out to all my DJs out there that know what it feels like at the end of the night to tear stuff down. It's not the most fun, but if you have everything organized, usually can get out of here in a pretty decent amount of time. If this was the Evolve 50, I would have been done already. But for tonight, the Evolve 50 would have never survived with this crowd of 250. So we had to bring out the big guns. And these definitely perform. I only had it at I think less than a half, and they were telling me to turn it down. And I had to turn down the bass, but we rocked it. We definitely rocked it. Everyone had fun, everyone had a good time, and that's what it's all about, friends and family. That's it. Again, shout out to Wife Hands. You were here, you saw it, you're filming everything. Hopefully we get some good shots. Peanut M&M and Kit Kat, probably. YouTube. So I'm all done. Just went to the convenience store like I normally do. It's becoming tradition where I pick up some goodies. It's very late. I just finished the gig and it was amazing as usual. Had fun. So I was mixing, I was having a good time. It was one of those songs, those sing-along songs. And I put my hands up to sing along and man, I knock my computer off my computer stand. Everything, the sound came out. But guess what? The crowd was singing the song and I have my backup and it's DJ Pro on my phone. Just quickly YouTube the song. I have YouTube Premium, thank goodness, so no ads. And, you know, got the song right back. And everyone, I don't think anyone even noticed there was a hitch. So, like I said, moral of the story, stuff happens, but you gotta bounce back. All right, let me enjoy my snacks. Peace and good love.